Thai guy, we cook the tataki steak sushi with the chimichurri sauce, the sauce from Argentina, in the South America. So you have the sirloin steak, which is all happens. You can use sirloin, eye round, or you can meat tenderloin, that one. So because we have today have the chip loin New York steak. So this is steak. When you take out, you trim all the fat and the tendon at the front. This one I trim already. So you trim them a little bit, all the fat out. Okay. Try to make anything that don't have tendon and the meat not very tough. That one. So we make a little bit dry. Then we season with that salt. We seasoning with that pepper. Okay, a pop sign. A little olive oil only. Make sure they don't dry on the one. So don't put too much oil. Then we go pan sear it. Very quick over there. I think 1 minute on the 1 minute on one side. So we want it inside rare. Make sure it's very rare. Rare as possible. So we put the pan in. Okay, just a little oil. Okay. Give this one pop. A little bit, too much oil. A bit less. This one hot, and we put it in. So this is we do the tataki. Even yeah, you can do tuna tataki, salmon tataki. So we click the front side here. And you're done. That's still very rare over there. Okay. After you done this, you put in your cooler in the freezer right away. The cooler you cool down a couple hours. So when you have order, then we make it. I have one piece here. It's cooled down already. I mean, at you cool it fast, but the juice still inside. So right now we do the sushi with the steak. So you need the chimichurri sauce. I mean, I'm here and we send you the recipe together. The sushi, right? Okay. And you got your eel sauce. Eel sauce, the gray, and you need the toss. Okay. Now we cut the sushi. Okay. So you see that it's still rare here. อันก็ดีนะก็昨天ก็ฉางก็ผางอ่ะอันก็เสียวก็เนี่ยNow we do the sushi now. Sushi. Sushi ready, then you take the unagi sauce. You boost them a little bit.